Good morning, T-Birds. I'm Joss.
And I'm Stephanie. Today is Tuesday, January 23rd, and you're watching Mount Tahoma TV.
Class of 2026 is doing a boba fundraiser. It is going to be on Thursday and Friday this week during both lunches. There will be a fresh brewed teas with lactose milk and ice in four different flavors. You can pick from Thai matcha, oolong, and black tea, which is classic. $5 for a 16-ounce cup. Boba pearls are optional, and it is going to be made on the spot. Cash and card are accepted, so make sure you come and support.
Congratulations to flag football athletes who have continued their winning streak. Last night against Bethel, JV won 24-0 and varsity won 40-12. Their next game is Wednesday. Here are some photos from last night's game captured by Helena.
Great job, ladies. Now let's head to Demarion for today's sport report.
Today we got wrestling with Fife and Shelton at 5 o'clock today. We got girls basketball at Bonnie Lake. Feel me? JV plays at 5:45. Varsity play at 7:30. Show up if you want to go to Bonnie Lake. All right, feel me? And then we got a little varsity boys basketball game at Mount Tahoma. So I advise you guys to show up if you really want to support at 7:30. Thank you. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Mary. We have an update with the Chris Vans that you get from the Wall of Excellence and Engagement. The names and ranking currently posted will be only be there until the end of the semester before they are reset. So if you are currently on the wall, you have less than 2 weeks to claim your wristband. So go and talk to the admin and get yours.
Now let's head to Ray's for a look at this week's weather.
So today, we got a high 52, a low 42. It's going to basically stay that way for the rest of the week. But today's going to be cloudy, but Wednesday through Friday, it's going to be a little bit rainy. So make sure you get a jacket. That's all I have. Now back to the desk.
Whoa. So what would your intro song be?
I don't know. For some Mexican song.
Oh. Mine would be like the Justin Bieber song because, you know. Oh. It was, what's your intro song? Do you want to answer?
Mine's Party in the USA with Miley Cyrus.
Okay, put that song. Okay, well, Jacen and Michelle went out to find out your intro song. Let's check it out.
I'm here with Tyra. Okay, the question is, what is your intro song?
Probably Triggered by Janae Aiko. All of our memories, all you meant to me,
all that history, all that. Okay, the question is, what's your intro song?
Doja Cat, Agoura Hills. I want to show
you how. I'm here with
Rye.
Okay, the question is, what's your intro song?
Oh, Bring Me Your Cup by UB40.
Okay. I'm here with
Yen.
Okay, the question is, what would your intro song be?
ETA by New Jeans. Okay,
I'm here with
Jaysha.
Okay, the question is, if you had an intro song, what would that song be?
Out the Pavement by Young Go.
I'm here with
Joss.
The question is, what is your intro song?
My intro song? Baby grind. Relax your mind, take your time on me.
Let me get deep for sure. Well, that is it for today's news. Thanks again for tuning in. I'm Joss.
And I'm Stephanie. Subscribe to us tonight. Mrs. Thorpe.
Once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird. Have a great day, y'all.